My shit, I mean, I'm so you know, did you? Did you say something?
Where are you guys from?
He was making
pancakes
and frying chicken at the same time.
Well, it's one thing about the mountains. We have a passion for lip syncing and synchronized dancing in front of various underage students at the student high school. That's what we have all in. Especially all women, all the ladies in the house. You can call me 555-5555. Anyone's had a real number called anyway, I want to say happy.
Yeah. Promiscuous.
Oh, dang, that's three.
Phenomenal. All right. Our second group to compete tonight only started practicing 2 days ago. They were contestants on America's Got Talent, where fortunately they got signed by Scratch Records. They are coming out with their debut platinum album later this spring. They would like to take this time to thank their agent, Charles Tyler, for his continued loyalty and support throughout even the darkest of hours, without whom they wouldn't have achieved the level of fame and fortune they have reached today. Thank you, I did not know I was going to be thanked. That's nice. Finally, they are thrilled to announce the launch of their new signature cologne, Scandalosity, which can be found exclusively in Walmart and Sam's Club stores nationwide, coming April 2015. Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, Aria, Garrett, Josh, Michael, TJ, and Ty, they are the Ghetto Avenue Boys.
Let's go.
JT, you think you can do better? Oh yeah. It's staring at my